Welcome back to this Let's Play of Castlevania Order of Ecclesia, part 15. I was about to say 17 right there. They overpower these white dragons, I swear. And how did it hit me? Oh, no, no. What room? I don't need that right now. I didn't pick up no glyphs in this area. He was off screen, so I couldn't absorb it. Fulgare. Ouch. Summons a ball of lightning. Nice. Okay, now you could die. The Lance Bow Pasta. The Lance Glyph. Well, upgrade Lance Glyph, I guess. Zircon. Please be HP. Oh, it's a chariot ring. Let's look at it, because it's probably going to increase my strength. Strength, confidence, that's it. Don't need you. Doing fine strength wise, but that's all I really care about right now. And it got me from, oh, I might die. I'm going to die if I'm not careful. The other time is any use this. Thank you. This increases the money I receive from enemies. I'm not sure what that means. I'm about to see what it means right now. After this. MP, right. Give me HP, jerks! Like the symbol over my head. Got a body suit. Let's see what that is about. An open chest black body suit. Okay, I'm gonna sell that later. I've gotta check to see if it drops a glyph or not. I highly doubt it will, though. Still need one more silk thread, huh? Okay, let's go to, I don't know. Let me go save first. Oh, really? The weird place, God. Thank you. savor on the nice. It was just luck that day that the Altair just happened to fly on by. Not sure what boss this is, though. Oh, it's the same guy. Fish. I will give him a temp in this video. Be able to finish this battle in like a minute and a half. I jumped right back into it too. Okay, you need to stop doing that now. Where is he? Oh! Come around, girl. Dang. You know what? This has been Darkstar Nari signing off for this Let's Play of Castlevania: Order of Ecclesia, Part 15. Bye.